back to Comerica Park. It wasn't that long ago we had the first pitch, and it was the new University of Michigan head football coach Jim Harbaugh throwing a dart there to Brad Ausmus. I asked him before the game, during pregame, I said, are you nervous at all about throwing out the first pitch? He said, nervous, looked at me and incredulous. This guy lives to compete in everything he does. So he left no doubt about it. Maybe a little up and out of the zone there, but he did get it across the plate. Do want to mention.